What is up, guys? It is Uncle Bob, and we are back here with Final Fantasy III for the first time. And, what was I doing? Oh, yeah, I think I was supposed to cast Mini. Didn't I find the Mini? Alright, let's take care of this. How's everyone doing today? Do I have to do it under the whole party? Nah, we'll just use. How does arrow work? Damn, okay. Because they said this little mini village here could only be seen by many people. But it makes me wonder if it wants me to do that with the whole party. That's the only thing that worries me. Where's my stumpy squirrel friend? While I was doing the sound check, I was sound checking the legend of Stumpy. He is this squirrel that is in my area. Came from the forest of words you shouldn't say to the south. Okay, move out my way. Alright, everyone is minied. Move, move. Fuck out my way. Let's see if with the whole party like this, we can find the thing I need. There it is. Tra la 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 la. Tra la 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 la. La 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 la. You're new around here, aren't you? There's a tunnel which pierces through the Myrnos Mountains. If you pass through, you'll come to the word Miraluka Valley, where Vikings live. And we got Vikings. That's dope. Do we have any antidotes? Why don't you try going down the stairs? Wait, what? Oh, okay. Well, that's a secret. I was just being nice. And instead, I ended up finding the way to go. Cool. Come here. Dr. Shelko knows secret route to Miraluka Valley. No, I'm fine. Ten, that's a lot. I may regret that, but I want to make sure whatever we have coming up, I'm able to handle it. Bruh. That's fucking hilarious. Like, it shouldn't be, but it still is. What? I guess we're buying one of those. Okay, I don't know if I wanted to buy sleep or whatever the other one was. Strange smell. Oh, it's the weed. Okay, well, as far as I can tell, the way to go is over here. Okay, I thought the game was be a huge asshole and make me do that shit again. I was gonna say, alright, enemies? I don't like that. Okay, so oof. I don't like this area. That sucks, actually. That sucks hardcore. Leprechauns. All right, use an arrow spell. Arrow is nice. Oof. No, I don't want to duel up on that shit. No. Look at this little stick figure body. Ow. Damn, that really sucks. God damn it. This is going to require a whole other trip out of here. It's always next to the... Always next to the wall. No, that's just... This place doesn't have a... God damn it. Doesn't have a place where I can get resuscitated. We are set to go. I always like how he's the whoever's like your game companion is just never able to keep up with you. Alright, let's try this again. Hidden Road. Okay. 72 is not ideal at all. Should work. There we go. I knew he had somewhere only around 40 HP. Found a potion. That's nice. No. That was quite little damage. That should work if I do it again. Literally the two people that I didn't want to go first fucking went first. Ooh, and now there's only one. Alright, let's Good enough. Oh my god. I wonder if Mini works on the... I guess I'll never know. See if two strong spells will kill... Spales. We'll get him. Oh, well, now there's only three. Now, for sure, better get him. Come on, get up the stairs. Oh boy. Let's do that arrow one more time. Punch the dark force. I'm just yawning a whole shitload now. Fuck, I forgot. When you try to run, it's like no defense time. You get like anti-defense. All right, we're good. Just punch him. God, I'm so tired. I still want to eat, too. I had just only gotten home. Had to grab my, my daughter's blanket that both of the partners forgot to bring to the daycare. So, of course, a man had to step in and do it. All right, that one should take him out for real. All right, you should be on your fucking deathbed. Skill up? Skills up? Okay, can I please... So I'm just supposed to stay mini for a while. Not a stealth-based mission. Okay, I don't know why I was having such a hard time here. After the quake, the sea dragon went berserk and destroyed our ships. Only the Enterprise was spared. Trying the old man should know a lot about it. Okay, so we got terrifying sea dragon. Useless. Sleep. Alright, well, at least we got the HP and MP. Whoa. Why do you exit me out of the fucking room? I did not request such a thing. What is this, a town? If you get rid of the sea dragon for us, you can have the Enterprise. Come on. Talk to all three of them, right? No one dares to sail. You'd just be killed by the sea dragon. Oh, shit. Hmm. Good, that went down far enough. Fire 2, Bolt 2, Ice 2, yo. Down go to Arc, but. Ice 2, Bolt 2, excellent, excellent, excellent. Mwah. Beautiful. I found the sacred loots. Very oldest of the Vikings, the Nepto Shrine is where the dragon Nepto used to sleep, but something happened since the earthquake, the dragon went mad. Gonna have to be the dragon's ass. Gonna have to be the dragon's ass here. Okay. Not quite what I needed, but I gotcha. Move the fuck. Get the fuck out the way. That is going to be the end of today, though. I'll figure out next time what exactly I'm supposed to do in order to get to the Enterprise, because I didn't see anything here where I could get through, but it could just be up on the other side of the dock area, and I just didn't notice. But that is it for this, guys. I will be back in a few days. Yeah, a few more days with Final Fantasy 3. Tomorrow will be Breath of Fire, as we do. So, till then, y'all. Peace.